myself. My name is Hongyo. You can call me Namtanh. I am 16 years old.
Yes, old.
Yes, old. I was born and raised in Vientiane.
Raised.
Raised in Vientiane. I am from a family of six. I am one of three siblings. I am the first one.
The first one. Very good.
I am now a secondary school student in grade 9 at the law school. Now I am also improving my English communication skills by taking an English course at the Humphrey Center.
Now let me have some questions for you.
Yes, please.
Okay. Would you please tell us what are the main challenges you face in your study?
The main challenge facing me in my study is learning math.
Learning math?
Math.
Oh, you don't like math?
Yes.
Okay, it's difficult for you? Okay, very good job. And would you please tell us, why do you study English?
Because I would like to improve my professional English communication skill to enable me to apply for scholarship study abroad.
To study abroad?
To study abroad.
How do you find English?
I think English is very hard for me, but English is important because people around the world communicate with
business
in English.
Very good.